A behind-the-back dribble is a crossover, but it's just done behind your back. In this behind-the-back shuffle drill, we'll start by going left to right behind the back into a right-hand shuffle pass. You may find that this drill is easier going one way than the other. Once you're done with that side, now we'll go from our right to our left hand behind the back into a left-hand shuffle pass. If you make a mistake, just get right back at it.